the advantage that most dentists have, especially for the first office, and even the second if they're successful, is that the banks are willing to loan 100%. Mm-hmm. They'll loan you 100% of the money to get started. If you want to buy your building and you can get that, or the first time you can get an SBA loan or whatever, but there's no need of running out and getting the building if you don't have a plan. The two offices that we have that are not doing well are the two that we actually lease from other dentists. I thought about it, I said all of the ones that I went out and searched, did the demographics, did the thing where we matched our demographics, look for the ideal corner, high visibility, so forth. Those are successful ones. So I would never, going forward, those are some of the mistakes you make, I think, when you're growing and you're trying to get there and you're trying to perfect the model, you know, you're trying to actually get to the point where as you worked out the prototyping. And so they call it now iterative or process, and especially in computer systems and so forth. So it's coming up with different iterations. Because you won't know unless you try it, you know. Sure. You got to try it. And that's why it takes a lot of time. You got to test, and then what works here, you come up with certain things, policies as far as operationally what works.